myself Nazneen. I'm from Montbrishers School and I am your English spelling teacher. So as you know that our school Montbrishers is now giving you the online classes. So I have taken your spelling classes in class 2. So today again I came here to take your spelling. So for that you must take out your English spelling copy and pencil. Okay, and as usual thing you do that you are doing that you have done in the previous classes. On the top of the page, write page 16. As you know that already your English literature ma'am, she has given you the homework. So from there, I will take the 6 spelling. Okay, so at the top of the page, you write page 16 and left side of the page, give 6 numbers and put today's date. Okay. Now let's start. Number 1, going. Number 1, going. Number 2, park. Number 2, park. Number 2, park. Number 3, ribbon. Number 3, ribbon. Number 4, strange. Number 4, strange. Number 5, play. Number 5, play. And the last, number 6, left. Number 6, left. Finish. Now one time you match it. Okay. So see, number 1, going. Number 2, park. Number 3, ribbon. Number 4, strange. Number 5, play. Number 5, play. Number 6, left. Okay. So as you know the process of checking student, how you will check your spelling, open your English literature book and match the spelling from there, from page 16. If your spelling is right, you give tick mark like this, and suppose your ribbon spelling is wrong, then you give the cross marks like this and write wrong spelling 5 times. Okay. See, this is your today's spelling. Okay. So your today's class finished, student. And now your today's homework is learn spelling of page 16. Same page. Okay. Now for today's that much only. Thank you. Goodbye.